is Donnie Manuel at the Baltimore Times. I'm here at Mondawmin Mall at the National Black HIV AIDS Awareness Day. And I'm here, I want y'all to know something. You gotta know about these guys, Smooth T. They the hottest thing here in B-More. I'm gonna let them just pan down, introduce yourself. This brother, what's your name, bro?
Skinner.
Skinner and...
Hi, my name is Steve Scribner. I'm the business manager.
Vincent Company with Blue Ice.
The Stray Kelly Baritone. Eddie Wonder Baritone.
And I'm telling you a little bit about Eddie. Not single, but me and Eddie came up together. You know, actually, he came up a little before me, but I was right here with Eddie. You know what I mean? So now it's a pleasure seeing what he's doing now, because we came up together, you know, we small in the projects. So this is a testament to what can happen when you stick to doing things the right way.
Eddie, what made you get involved in this?
Well, Mike, you know, Donnie, back in the day, every Friday, Saturday, we had talent shows at the Patrol Project.
Yeah, Martin DeBoer.
And you may know, a lot of talent came from Patrol. We had Jimmy Crisco, Lil Beefy, we had Stanley Dell. Right now, we got Lord Jones, I'm Big Bad. And I think 40 years ago, we went to the statewide championship with now singing. So after 40 years, get a chance to meet these brothers and really like what talent I had left them back in the day.
You never forget what you remember. Now, we heard a little bit about what you guys can do earlier. Now, where can we find you guys? I mean, you got any gigs coming up?
Yeah, we are down Lexington Market.
Okay.
The first of every month. Been doing that since last summer. And we're down in the Inner Harbor every Wednesday and every Friday night from 8 to 11 at night.
Great.
So, come on out. It doesn't cost anything. We work on a free will donation basis. So it doesn't cost you a dime, and we need nothing to go out and take care of us. You know, so it works out real good.
Thank you much. So again, this is Smooth T's, and their name really describes the way they sing. They are so smooth. You gotta come out and see it.
Can we sing a song?
Okay.